EurAsia Cup would be as famous as the Ryder Cup. We all should be proud that Malaysia is given the opportunity to host this inaugural staging of the EurAsia Cup.
The playing captain of Team Asia, Thongchai Jaidee of Thailand.
We have a free play in my hands.
The first, we announce it from Korea, Kim Hung Sing. And second one, Kume Ora, and third one, Hideto Tanihara.
Several weeks ago as well, you announced the four players of the Asian Tour Final Order of Merit from 2013, Kiranak Apibanra, Sidiko Rahman, Anirban Lahiri, and Gagaji Pula.
If I won this tournament, I'm very proud of our team. I think it's not easy. I tried my best anyway. I know we need more experience to do it. I would ask to do some kind to help our team as well. But look forward. I think we have 49 days right now. We need one local player to support. Right now we have one. I will announce right now. Called Nicolas Fang. I think Nicolas is quite well last year. He won the development tour and he make about top 10 in Asian tour as well. So why he in our team. I think congratulations for joining my our team.
Thank you, Thongchai. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, for your information, Nicolas Fang won the 2013 Asian Development Tour Order of Merit with one win and six top 10s. He also finished top 5 in two Asian Tour events in the Indonesian Open, where he finished runner-up, and fifth at the Resort World Manila Masters to become the highest ranked Malaysian on the Order of Merit of the Asian Tour at 36th place. So congratulations, Nicholas. Nicholas, if I can just turn my attention to you. When did you receive the call that you were going to be the captain's pick, and what was your reaction back then?
Yeah, I received a call last week, and you know what? I thought it was a joke, you know. But really, thanks to Thongchai, he placed his confidence in me, and I will do my very best and try to win some points for Asia to win this trophy.
Okay, and all the people there, sorry that I cannot be with you there for the announcement of this EurAsia Cup. I cannot be in every place. But I just announced my team, followed by the world ranking, that is Thomas Bjorn, Stephen Gallagher, Josh Luten, and myself. The other two picks, I reserve it for the end. I don't want to give you any idea of what they're going to have there. But you be aware, because I'm going to make you the life very, very difficult with my team. Then get ready, because you're going to be a big surprise. We're going to give you us.
I mean, European team, they had more experience. They're more experience than our team, definitely, I think. And most important, I think, the teamwork have to be more confident.